Peggy 16.
In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition. Someone must extinguish thy flame.
They will fight. And they will die. In an unending curse.
The fallen leaves tell a story. The great Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog. The lands between. Now, Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Goldmask, Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung-Eater, and Sir Gideon Othmir, the all-knowing. Again, bless a tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between, to stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
Anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Hite, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, urgent. Grant me succor. Ah, you've come to lend me your aid, have you? Well, that's very kind, but,
Who goes there?
Kali sent you, did he? Ever the bloody busybody. Maybe to him you don't seem so strange. The name's Blythe. I'm looking for a man who goes by Darrowell. He fled somewhere nearby. Or so I've heard. Come tell me if you find him before I do. I can offer you ample reward. Serves no true justice. No. This is where it ends for you.
Command thee now!
brandish the Elden Ring.